Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to make this popsicle canvas art. Hope you guys like it, so let's get started. I'm placing a parchment paper so that I don't paint on my desk. You can also use a tissue paper or a newspaper. As you can see, I have glued 10 popsicle sticks to make it a canvas, and at the back side I have glued 4 smaller sticks at the corners and 2 larger ones almost at the middle of the canvas in order to make it firm. So I'm going to paint my canvas with 5 different colors. The color details will be given in the description box below. As we all know, the unicorn background color is violet, blue, green, yellow and pink. All those things are a lighter shade. Here, since I didn't have white color, I'm using the darker tone. I'm taking a pre-cut unicorn picture that I have drawn before, and I'm creating the same pattern on my canvas. Using a painting brush, I'm going to spread craft glue over the unicorn. I'm going to apply silver glitter onto the unicorn pattern. I'm going to place a paper underneath so that we don't waste any of the glitter. After applying the glitter, let it sit for about 3 to 4 minutes. Now just dust off the extra glitter. In order to make my canvas beautiful, I have applied another coat of paint. And yeah, our canvas is ready now. I hope you guys try this at home. If you like it, please do subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. Spread love, unicorns. Bye.